挑战！你有听过这个吗？有，每年都有喝到。
I believe that if one really wants to love the culture, they need a Wu Jing Sui Su. 大家好 ，and good morning from 新港丰田港。In my first 2 years of living in Taiwan, I've attended more than 20 days worth of these Mazu pilgrimages. I love it so much, guys. But lately, a whole ton of people have been asking me, Logan, how on earth do you have enough energy to continue to attend all this? And how on earth do you continue to love all of this? Well, guys, this is my favorite culture, and today I want to share with you the answers to how I have enough energy and why I continue to love this culture. Okay, guys, this is an awesome culture. Excited for today? 我们一起绕境吧。I love this culture so much. Well, you see, the main reason is because I will 全心全意体验. See, I believe that if one really wants to love the culture, they need a Wu Jing Sui Su. They need to dive into the culture. Well, guys, today at this pilgrimage, there's lots of activities and lots of fun things going on. Let's go check it out. There are so many people.
Okay, guys, the five-way process is actually starting right now. There is a ton of people all kneeling down, ready to start this ritual. Check it out.
Is exhausting. You gotta walk outside all day, countless amount of steps, and besides that, there's other things like today, the Gui Bai, that's super tiring. Therefore, guys, you need to keep your health up, you need to drink lots of water and lots of food so you can preserve a good, healthy, and energized body. And then right now at this spot, there's tons of people resting. Let's see what they're doing.So much activities here, but while walking, I ran across this stand. Now, I've seen the product before and I've heard that it's an amazing product. Therefore, let's go over there together and find out what it really is. 请问这个是什么？
是天地合谷葡萄糖而已，然后可以保健你的行动力。
这么好了。Okay, I've got to share this with my friends. 我们有这个帅哥。从哪里开始这个大甲妈祖绕境活动？
从大甲镇南宫走过来。
大甲，所以你已经走了三多天。
对，走了三天半。
哇塞，辛苦了，你应该累死了吧，对不对？你应该要试试看这个，因为你有走了这么远，这个可以帮助你有体力，还有保养你的身体，好不好？
喂。
哇哦 ，Yeah, really。
好。
那个好喝吗？你可以试试看。
好。Good。
挑战。OK。好了，谢谢。拜拜。OK, we're going to the next one. 那这个是全绕境最帅的一个先生。嘿嘿嘿。那请问一下，你这个绕境已经走了多久？
我走了将近六年。
辛苦了。那我跟你讲，我要你尝试这个饮料。你有听过这个吗？
有。每年都有喝到。
每年都有喝到，太棒了。难怪你是这么帅，这么健康。你要尝试一下吗？
当然要。
当然要。OK, let's go.那个好喝吗？
非常好。
哇，那我要问一下，在这边是说鬼路，这个是什么意思？
这是对人体非常好的食材。
OK，
对人体非常健康。
哇，那我要喝多一点吧。
OK，
OK， 那我会让你继续绕境下去，好不好？
谢谢。
OK， 拜拜，
拜拜。
Let's go find some more people. Hello， 我是小贝。哎，请问一下
，Hello，
你是从哪里来的？
我从大甲来的。
大甲来的，你就是大甲人。你已经绕境多久了？
我今年第二年。
第二年？
对。
哇，太厉害！
我已经从大甲走到新港来了。
哦，你应该累死了吧？等一下，我要你尝试这个。这个是个非常非常健康的一个饮料。
好。
好吗？
好。
OK， 你可以尝试一下。Here we go。好帅，好帅。怎么样？
好喝。
好喝。
酸酸的。
太好了，那出了浩河之外，
就可以再走回大甲了。
那你就可以继续绕行下去。
好，
好，谢谢，拜拜。你们应该很累吧，对不对？因为太阳啊，走很久了。我要你们尝试这个饮料，这个第一非常健康的，第二特别好喝。大家妈祖，
干杯！好喝，
酸酸的，好喝，对不对？
真的很好。
还有，我跟你讲。非常健康的，你们可以有很多体力，还有保养身体的健康。我会让你们继续绕进下去。好，谢谢。好。You guys need to remember， 爱上文化的秘诀，入境随俗。Okay. So we are now康教，对不对？这个康教。Okay guys, attending these mazu routings are my favorite things to do. 就是我的热情和我的爱好。I am super excited I was able to take you guys with me on this part. Now, when you're routing and you walk a lot, it is super exhausting and you get really tired. That means you guys need to take care of your body, take care of your health, so you can continue to march on. Well guys, I am super grateful for Tiandi Hebu for all their support, especially for the mazu routing.That they can let us continue to have the energy and also to try their fabulous, wonderful Tiandi Hebu Hu Tao Tang An Yi. So guys, super excited. It's a great drink. You guys should definitely try it. As well as one cup can let you Rao Jing Xia Qu. So guys, thanks again for watching. In the comments down below, let me know your thoughts about today. Let me know what you think about the drink. Please hit like, subscribe. And I think you all know what to say. He Yi Bei, Kuai Li Bei, Mi Jiang, Wan Sui.